She's getting there. Still got a lot of painting to do, but she's starting to look like Ahsoka.